making a keto mud cake and it's low carb. So first we have to get 3 flat scoops of coconut flour.
Why do you need 3 5 mils?
Because we don't have 15 mils. So we're doing 3 5 mils, that would make 15.
Perfect.
Okay, now we have to put the same butter and flour, then make it flat. Next, we have to get cinnamon powder.
And how much cinnamon powder?
We need 1.15 mils.
So, what spoon are you holding?
5 mils.
Is that the right spoon?
No.
So should we switch spoons?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just a tiny, tiny, tiny little spoon.
Flat, flat, flat. Good job. That's it. Just the one.
Oh. And now next, 1 mils coconut oil. I'm going to mix my dry ingredients, then I'm going to add the coconut oil. Then we need
5 mils. Yeah, that's one.
I added the oil on the egg and now I'm going to mix it. Okay. I'm going to put this in the microwave for 1 minute 30 seconds. So now we're going to take it out.